Move away from our police station right now, okay?
Look who it is again, guys.
Right now, because I am suspecting you of committing an offence, okay? A criminal offence.
If you're going to use your terrorism card...
I want you to stop filming.
If you're going to use your terrorism card...
Stop hiding behind your camera.
You're not hiding. Okay? If you're going to use your terrorism card, okay, you're going to get told off for it, so don't even think about
it. I'm going to use what, sorry?
The terrorism card. Because this is what all this is about.
That now puts bouts in my head.
No, it doesn't, because this is what I do. Documentaries on police abusing section 43.
Why have you said terrorism?
Because I do documentaries on police. Are you listening?
Just shut up a minute and listen.
Don't talk to me like that.
And listen to me.
Don't talk to me like that.
You're mouthing off all the time. You're not always right, fella. If you're outside a police station or a military barracks and you're filming, you will attract attention by police, military, whatever, okay? Now, what you're doing, I suspect, because you've just mentioned the Terrorism Act...
I'm doing a documentary on it.
You're doing something around the terrorism...
See if you end up in court,
so
then.
So I am asking you for your details. I want to check you out.
I'm not giving you me details.
If you do not...
If you want to get yourself in court for an unlawful arrest, go for it.
Because I can suspect anything. I'm a police
officer. You need reasonable suspicion.
I've told you my details.
You lot have been in trouble for this before.
I don't care. I'm asking you for your details.
Well, go for it. You'll end up in court. You're not getting them because I've not done nothing wrong.
And I've
right, fair enough, then.
20 years in the police, I've been to court loads of times, okay?
Right,
so what does that tell you? Mr...
That tells you that this time you're going to... I'm not telling you. You ain't fine, you know.
What's your name?
I'm not telling you.
Okay, I'm going to get a van here and you're going to be arrested.
Go on then. There's nothing to arrest me for. I've done nothing wrong.
If you fail to give your details under section 24 of PACE, Police and Criminal Revenue Act 1984, I will arrest you for your details because I suspect you are now at a police station. You've been seen at Hereford.
Yeah.
And now we've come up to do an inquiry up here and lo and behold, you're outside my station again.
Where? Your station?
Yes,
it's our station. The public's that we pay for.
I'm a West Mercia police officer.
So? We pay for this.
I don't serve you.
You
I'm
should
not
do.
Public servant. I'm a public
we pay your wage,
working Whitehall and places like that, okay, in London. You need to know what you're talking about before you start mouthing off, alright? You've got a very big mouth.
If anyone's in Leinster, head down here at the police station.
Carry on. So?
You should be making threats for unlawful arrest.
Threats? It's a promise. If you don't tell me, you will be arrested.